It's been a long time since I tried a new mascara, so I decided to get this instead. The Ultimate Mascara Kit for $24. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. Spend. Has one of these brushes, and I think the brush is purple. Can you see that purple tinge to it? Okay, I don't think I've used one that looks like this in a long time. Okay, this packaging is good. It went in very easily. No product wasted. We just got unlucky with that other one. I'm excited to see if I like this. Usually go for wands that look like that. Okay, next. We have a dart. I think I'm just gonna leave this in this packaging for now. But this is the Maneater Voluptuous Mascara. This one has 500 bristles. That's a lot. High performance natural. lashes right now, and I'm very happy with them. I was blessed with naturally longer lashes that are easy to manipulate. They will hold a curl for a good amount of time, so it's definitely part the mascara, part just how my jeans, my lashes are. I do take care of them though. Every night I put castor oil on them. Is known for a lot of their different types of makeup, but I don't know if mascara is one.